Everyone, this is our fun time, speaking time. So, we learned two grammars today. 아요, 어요. After adjective, you say 아요 and 어요. So, how do you say this? 아요 is 아 or 오, and 어요 is all the different ones. And 도, what is 도? It means also. So, after now, we use 도. So let's watch the movie clip and come back.
오늘이 무슨 요일이에요?
월요일이에요. 오늘 독일어 수업이 있어요.
독일어 수업이 재미있어요?
네. 그리고 친구도 많아요.
So you heard Ji-eun and Min-ho speaking to each other, right? They spoke 오늘이 무슨 요일이에요? I told you this one, 요일. You can remember this. 월, 요일, 화, 요일. Do you remember? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. We all have 요일, 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 right? So he's asking, 오늘, today, 무슨 요일이에요? Which day is it today? 오늘이 무슨 요일이에요? 어? Monday? Tuesday? 무슨 요일이에요? 월요일이에요. 월요일. It's Monday. 월요일이에요. 오늘 독일어 수업이 땡땡땡. Today, German class 있어요. 있다. 이. So, the vowel is E, you use 있어요. So, she have German class today. 월요일, she has a German class. 월요일이에요. 오늘 독일어 수업 class 수업이 있어요. 어, 독일어 수업이 재미있다. 재미있어요, vowel E, 재미있어요. Is this class fun? Interesting? 네, yes. 그리고 is and 친구도 많아요, 많다, many. 아, it's fun. 네, 독일어 수업이 재미있어요. And also, a lot of friends. So it's fun, and also a lot of friends. So she used 도, 친구도 많아요. So let's see these sentences. 이것도 민호 씨 볼펜이에요. Oh, maybe there would be a lot of pens here. And she asked, is this also your pen? 이것, also this. 이것도 민호 씨 펜이에요? 네, yes. 제 볼펜이에요. Yes, it is also my pen. 이 볼펜이, is this pen? 볼펜이 조오 아요? 좋아요? 네, 좋아요. Yes, it's good. So, the first sentence and second sentence, you can make this. Let's do it together. 이거 주스. How can you make it? 이것도 주스예요. Is this also a juice? Maybe there would be two juice. And he asked, oh, this one is juice. And is this one also a juice? 이것도 주스예요? 네, yes. This one, 주스예요. 주스예요. 주스가 맛있어요? Oh, is this juice delicious? 맛있어요? 네, 맛있어요. Yes, it's delicious. Give it a try. 네, 맛있어요. Second one. 저것 만화책. Oh, you know 책, right? Book. And 만화 is comic book or cartoon. So 만화 책 means cartoon. 이것 저것도 만화 책이에요. Is that also cartoon? Maybe two people are here looking this book, cartoon. And there is also a book over there. So he's asking, oh, 저것도, is that also 저것도 만화책이에요? 네, yes, it is 만화책이에요. 저 책이 재미있어요? 어, is that book fun? Interesting? 네, 재미있어요. Yes, it's fun. It's interesting. So, look at this picture. This one, you. You. And he is introducing what he have in his room and his bag. So, let's see. 제 가방이에요. 제 means mine. 제 가방이에요. 가방, bag, right? 볼펜이 있어요. 있다, 이. So you use 어요. 있어요. I have a pen. I have a pen. 볼펜이 있어요. 이 볼펜이 좋아요. 좋다. 오. So, 좋아요. 좋아요. I have a pen and 이 볼펜. This pen is good. 이 볼펜이 좋아요. 한국어 책도 있어요. Also, have a Korean book. 한국어 책도. Do you see this one? 도 있어요. 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 Second 있어요. So he used 도. 한국어 책이 있어요. No. Second one. So you say 한국어 책도. If there is no this sentence, then you have to use 책이 있어요. But then, there is 있어요 one. And again, you use 있어요. So, you use 도. 한국어 책도 있어요. Also, I have a pen. Also, Korean book. 한국어 책은 재미있어요. 재미있다. Again, 재미있다. 이. So, 어요. 한국어 책은 재미있어요. This book, very fun. 한국어 책은 재미있어요. 안경도 있어요. Again, he wants to say, I have pen, book, also 안경도 있어요. Glasses. 만화책은 없어요. No 만화책. 없어요. Right? So we use 어요, 어요. 만화책은 없어요. So we practice all the grammars. 아요, 어요, and 도. Also 도. So go back and review all these three grammars and let's see you later.